there's a big goal of how do we reach zero hunger in the future. You know, with this rapid urbanization, I feel technology is going to be a key partner for the food industry, especially AI-enabled technology, data analytics. You know, you want to understand, for example, there's a lot of benefits in understanding, you know, crop conditions or soil conditions based on weather patterns. There's a lot of historic data. So, you know, one crop may grow very well in this particular climate, in this particular month, and in this particular region. So that is very, very powerful and beneficial to maximize agro productivity. And also in this new world where we want to minimize a lot of urbanization movement towards big cities, mega cities in the future, you know, e-commerce becomes very, very important. So this is where you need to have supply chain to have an efficient food transportation system. How do you reach from farm to table in these mega cities, mega markets, or from manufacturing to the home in a very fast and efficient way without having food spoilage issues?